is a web developer in our marketing and communications. He has been at the college since 2013. Cesar is currently pursuing a Master's of Science in Geographic Information Systems at Salem State University. Welcome.
When a girl knocked at the door and she was almost crying, she showed me her class schedule and she was asking me, where is my next class going to be? Where? I'm really confused. I have no idea where it's going to be. I was new myself as well and I had no idea where her class was going to be. Some friends told her that, well, it's in the C building. Other friends told her that it was on the Spark building. Yeah. So when I was looking at the buildings, I was only looking at the B and the E because those were the ones that I already knew. So by process of elimination, I said, okay, so if I'm on the C, and if I'm on the B and the other is the E, so maybe the one in the back is the C. But you know what? I have no idea where the Spark is. And obviously it's the same. So since then, I decided to start working on a solution to help students and new employees to ease their navigation through the college. That's where I decided to start working on this application, is the NECC mapping. That is going to provide a map, an interactive map, to the students or to the whole college community. But it's going to provide details about elements, different elements, individual elements in the buildings. For example, fire extinguishers, ladder and escalators, or some of the elements I'm going to show there. Okay, what are the objectives of this application? Well, first of all, for the students, certainly helping them find buildings, landmarks. Where is the building A? Where is the building C? Where is the Spark? Where is the gym? Also locate accessible elements like elevators, ramps, and certainly, where is the food? Where can they get pizza? Where is the cafeteria? Where are vending machines? For the rest of the community, I want to provide something to help them during emergencies. For example, if there is a fire, where can I get a fire extinguisher? Where is a fire alert or fire alarm? In the end, I want to provide something that is going to give the college, or the whole college community, a better college experience. How is it done? Well, first of all, I want it to be something that is going to be easy to use. It's going to be a web application. There is no tie to either platform or mobile platform, like iOS, Apple, or Android devices. It's going to be web. Anyone with a phone or a tablet with GPS capabilities is going to be able to open it and use it. It's going to be easy to maintain. I'm going to provide the interface for another department or some department to take care of it, to add new elements and to add messages, alerts, etc. Privacy, this is very important for us, especially in these times. Since this is going to be a web application, it's not going to store or it's not going to save any information or personal information like names or IDs. And it's not going to know or save anything about the whereabouts of the person within the college. And it's going to be free for the students. Maybe it's gonna be cents a month for the college, if any. Did you wanna see it? This is a prototype, and it's a beta version right now. So this is the campus in Hebron. On the left, you can see all the elements that we can start enabling or disabling. For example, if I want to see where the buildings are, I'm just going to click here on facilities. And I'm going to get a list of all the buildings. If I want to get to know more about one, I just click on that one. I want to see the picture and maybe see a full description. Library. What are all the parking lots? I can click on any of them and I'm going to see more information if it's going to be, this one is permit only and for available for all the college. So now let's see that I want to know where are the fire alarms in the college. I only have information for the B and the E buildings, so it's going to be a little bit limited, but it can easily be expanded later. So I get the alarms in here, and I can get individual information for each one. I can get the information for the defibrillators and where they are, fire extinguishers, emergency phones, elevators, and food. So here we have the NCC Cafe. I get some information from it. It would be nice to also provide more information in real time every time that there is an update for certain elements. Right now, the NCC Cafe is closed for the summer, so it would be very nice to have a message or to have a way to update this information. So let me show you how you maintain this. You specify the ID of the element that you want to work on, some other information, and the comment that you want to add. So this is the NEC tab in this area. I wrote some content already, so that is going to be displayed in red. I'm going to submit it. So if I update the map, and I click on the foot again, I'm gonna see the information. So this is basically the project. The main idea is, as I was telling, to provide a tool for all the students, employees, and everyone in here to provide a tool for a better experience. Thank you very much.